Hello everyone, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this guide, I'll show you how to add a widget to your Webflow website. It's only going to take 1 minute and you won't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose a widget in the menu list. You are free to select one of over 80 widgets from any category. Click Create Widget. Choose a template that suits your case best and customize it. Click Add to Website, and you'll see the widget that you have just created. Press Save. Click on the code to copy it, and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged in, choose a website for the widget. Click Add Elements. Drag and drop Embed Element to the place where you need to display the widget. Paste the installation code to this block and click Save and Close. To visually separate the widget from the rest of the content, we recommend to add 20 pixels margins. After you're done, publish the changes. This is how you can embed a widget at the specific location of a page. If you wish to make a floating widget appear on all pages, you can follow the next guide. After you've logged into your Webflow admin panel, click on the dots icon and choose Settings in the menu that comes up. Click Custom Code and paste the widget's installation code to Head Code field. Press Save and publish the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day!